If one looks at the tax structure in the United States versus other OECD countries, there's a spread, there's a differential. So inversions, a lot of these deals may be more of a function of regulatory and tax policy than they may be of anything else. So one would expect that as long as there's these regulatory arbitrage opportunities, that companies will explore them.